What's the name of that thing right there? What's the name of that thing? What's the name of it? Newmark? Oh, Newmark. It's just a mixer? Controller? That's all it is a controller?
Yeah.
Made by Newmark.
Yeah.
And it controls your stereo system, or does it control like a computer that you have on board?
No, it's a computer.
That's the computer?
Uh-huh.
That's pretty badass. That's external hard drive right there. I got one of those, so I know what that is. Extra data. Waffle House. That's where we at, people. We made it to so far. We got Boom inside there. Ordering us up some breakfast. Hell yeah. Linda, you got your favorite boy out here. Chilling, smoking a fucking cigarette. We were just right over there fucking chilling, fucking smoking and shit. County lines. Right there. Chilling right over there in the back behind the county line. That's where we were at. People chilling. Little fuckers. Just know about that.
That was like, this girl, I...
Don't say anything to get you in trouble. I'm putting you on video. See, man. This is how the night usually ends with clumsy shit.
When clumsy take control, you see what the fuck happens.
Can't see in there, but those are the fucking keys in there, motherfucker. We have no fucking keys. We're stuck in Melbourne, next to the fucking Waffle House. We just had breakfast. I told him to lock the door, and he locked the door. Didn't grab his keys, though. This sucks.
It's cool seeing everything in gray, ain't it?
Artist at work. The work goes on.
Crudely, but definitely moving forward. That was a play button. That's it. Beep, beep. He needs to be finished.
Just a box.
Okay. See if the guys want to get ripped. Chew your food. the Blue Man Group. Alright, little update here. This is what the hand looks like. Been working on. It's a little blocky right now. You can see how I made the fingernails. Knuckles. And the thumb area. So that's kind of what it looks like. Now, zoom out a little bit so you can get a better view of the whole hand here. Now, put a mesh smooth on it. And that smooths it right out. You can see where it was with the cage around it. Come down here. Turn that cage off. Smooth it up a little bit more. And you can see, well, the thumb needs a little bit more work there, but nice smooth hand. A little bit closer to the superclutz movie, huh? Yeah. Well, I gotta fix that little balloony part there. Other than that, it's looking pretty effing good there. Day at work at superclutz. Got about 15 hours in today. I'll get this shit done. Fucking A, dude. Back here with that animation here. Finished version. Show you what this shit looks like here. Fuck you. Yeah.
we can get up close to maybe see the texture on the boss. I don't think you can. Can't see that skin texture that's on there.
Yeah, that's exactly how I feel.
What I call double OJ. Or double OK. Double KO. What are you doing? Scooter!
What are you doing? Victorious! Victorious!
Huh?
He does.
Like, who wants to get into a fight next?
Scoot, scoot, scoot.
What up, people? The clumsy updates here. This is Larry's character. Little boy. A bag of drugs. Hell yeah. Walking in the alleyway. I get jumped by two guys, and it's up to superclutz to save him. It'll look pretty cool once we're all done with it. Turn that down. Build stuff. We build it with a pitcher in the backcourt.
Turn around and it disappears. Which?
It's because it's in the very X of X, Y, Z. It's in the very middle of the grid. Put the grid back on here. Oh. You can't see the grid. Zoom out here. You can see that grid a little bit better. And bring the picture in right there on that line. When I
bring it in, I bring it on the front viewport. And it comes in right there on that middle part. So thin you can't see it straight up.
Congregation over there. Dylan trying to get into the damn thing.
Oh.
Hey. How can that boo-boo? Hey. They got a bar upstairs.
Bar?
Yeah, see, look at the people upstairs.
What?
People upstairs.
Down.
No, you don't want to go down there. That's a wall.
It's not a wall.
Yeah, it is a wall. You'll fucking fall down.
You
have to pull your ass out of the sand.
It's not a wall, boy.
Look at that. That's a wall.
Look at that. Look at it.
That is a wall.
It's not a wall.
Okay, jump. It's not a wall. You probably make it fall in a bottle and break your ass.
Come on.
This motherfucker doesn't think there's a wall down there. He's gonna get his ass.
Fucked up.
Look, that's where everything's going on, right over there. That's what we're missing. I need to zoom in. Oh, no. We're zooming in on Dylan.
Come on, Scott.
Dude, we can't disrespect the party over there, man.
Yeah, we can go down there,
though. No, we can't.
Yeah, we can.
No. See, we're supposed to be over there, hanging out with everybody over there. Because that's the wedding party. They're all over there taking pictures. And we're being rude, being over here. So we're going over here.
How you going over there?
We're chilling over there.
Huh?
I don't know. There's stairs over there?
Back over
everybody zoomed in. Cycle. Oh, little nudity there. Boss is out walking around. Spin him around again here. Oh, yep, there he goes. Okay. Let's see if we can get a better view of that. There he is. He's walking around. Whoa. Let's see here. Let me get that again. Oh. One more time. Then I gotta get the fuck out of here. Okay, one more time, but this time, I'm going to really get up close. Kind of hard to see, but his face is moving and his eyeballs are moving and he's walking and talking, so to speak. Fucking A, dog. Hopefully next time you see this dude, he'll have a little bit more clothes on. I don't know what he looks like up close. We'll put it all in the same one here. See, Funky Boss. That's kind of what he looks like. Looks a little bit better there. We'll just play that. Again, that's the dude who's walking around in this circle here. Okay. Good evening. It is superclutz, the movie. And as always, we're working hard to try and make sure that we give you guys the best of everything. So a little sketch of the boss there. And over here, working on doing the clothing, the suit, the hat, all that good stuff will be done hopefully soon. Yours truly, Clumsy, who's kind of having a shitty day so far. We're working on trying to make it better. Boss is always going to have some problems in getting all the shit right. And, you know, it ain't good unless you know it's okay with my boy. Is it okay, boy? You damn straight. All right. So, come on over here and check out some more pictures here before we go.
I'm the boss. These are the different visors, the different faces that make him, well, one badass motherfucker you don't want to fuck around with. As you can see, he's got quite a few mean looks.
Well, of course, very debonair, very smug. There's Larry. Ooh. Some hand shots. Little fingernail. Before. And after. The beautiful hand. Ah. Look at that baby, huh? A little bit more smooth it out. Ah. Oh, we're going to get to see how good that looks in a second.
See, there's the hand. That's going to be hooked right up to the boss. But we already got that done. This is just old stuff. There's the view of all the vices. That box right there is approximately how tall the boss really is. It's kind of the way we figure out the size. All the different vices. Hand fully boned. And this is hand world. Because we have a lot of hands floating around there. Down here we got the various bones for all the different hands. The hand looks like before it's hooked up to the actual arm of the boss. Boss kind of just checking things out. Another hand back there. Lots of stuff going on in this scene. Now, back out here. And you can see with the hand on. Same one. Beautiful fingertips. Little fart there in the back. That's what he looks like now. And there's Kabuki chasing the laser. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, I'll close that. Because I need to go into my documents real quick. Actually, it's not even there. It's right here. All the different vices. They help me. So there's the hand. The hand that feeds you. And that is a serious fucking hand. Let me recap. Go back here just a little bit. Show you all the different little nuisances that make this hand quite superb. Look at that shape. The nails. The shadow. Yes, sir, Bob. When that much detail goes into one object, you have to ask yourself, how long is it going to take to finish this whole movie? The answer is, probably fucking never. Yeah.
Whoa. What is that? Who that?
Definitely. Looks more like superclutz.
exactly where it was. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. time for celebration.
Run.
Taking forever. My cat's not wanting me to leave. Cereal leftovers for the kitties. Brian.
Okay. It says last frame time. Oh, it says 2:44. Kind of hard to read that. And elapsed time has been 18 hours, 28 minutes. Still have 7 hours and 34 minutes to go. That is for...
over here?
528 frames. I'm on frame 374 right now. So roughly, see, 18, so that's about 26 hours, and what is that, 528 frames, it's about 3.1 third of a second per 100 frames. So, 528, it's about 16 frames. Or 16 seconds, I'm sorry. 16 actual seconds of video. It takes about 26 hours. That's right. 16 seconds, 26 hours of rendering time. That's serious stuff there, man. And Larry, you're looking pretty hot there, dog. I can catch the mental ray rendering it out. That's what we call mental ray. It's mental because it takes one little tiny bit and renders it out at a time. Sometimes it moves fast, sometimes it moves slow. But it's a very detailed worker. It likes to work really, really hard to make sure that your images come out the best that they can basically come out. And when you're doing bump mapping, ray tracing, reflections on top of reflections, you got the reflection in the background, it's kind of hard to make that out there. But that's basically like a mirror in the alleyway. There's a red light glowing down on the ground, creating some really cool dramatic shadows and reflections. That's made out of a certain type of metal that's actually reflecting him right now. If you look in the mirror, all the way on the right bottom-hand corner is a little tiny top of the head of the old Larry. Can't really see it. But basically what happens, he comes walking around that corner like you're trying to see what's in the scene. So like the first 70 seconds, you don't even see anything. You just see this alleyway. And then he comes walking around that corner. Woof! Remember, this ain't even done yet. We're still... Well, we're more than halfway done. Been rendering for a long time. Like a whole day. Alright, well, and there's Larry looking really cool, all shadowed up. Hands are looking superb. Yeah, but we got a problem there with the jacket. But Thought I fixed that. I locked the assignments, but obviously something happened, so gotta go back over one more time. See a little glitch there in the pants. Looks like there might be a little bit of glitch there where the button is, too. Nah, actually, that's just a jacket. Okay. Well, that's what we're here about. We're here to try and get this stuff fixed. So there it is. Still going. It'll be done tonight when I get home from work, in which I will make a new video. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get to work.
end of the day here, folks.
Oh, I did just take that video of you smoking. Well, that's not going to go online. You can always edit that.
This is more for my own personal viewing pleasure. I got a videotape. A video.
We're gonna do the pinata thing. Everybody be careful. You guys got some pretty hard instruments there. Just don't hit me.
Look at that face. Come over here. So.
He's coming.
I mean, why not? Let's move you away. Not if I want you to see. Come over here. I just don't want you to get whacked.
Alright.
Sit over here.
No, I know she's gonna beat Dora up.
She's gonna be beating the TV.
Poor Dora.
This
is crazy. Yeah. I want to get a good view of this.
Got the wrong effect.
I knew that was gonna happen. She don't want to whack Dora. Traumatized forever. Now every time she sees Dora, she's like, ah!
Oh, Dora, you're good. You got a bunch of
candy. This is definitely a YouTube moment.
Huh? Better!
No? Well, we're going to take turns now. Next.
Talking about. Yeah.